What's up, YouTube family? It's your boy, Flo Dizzle. I'm headed out, y'all. I'm headed over to WC's place over there, man. We're about to get in the grilling again. But first, I got to go up here to the pig and old Piggly Wiggly and get a red cap Alabama moonshine and a yellow cap Alabama moonshine and head on over there and see what's going on the grill. I want to, you know, say happy Memorial Day to everybody and everybody that served, that's serving now in the military. Thank you so much for what you've done for me and my family and for America. And without you, we wouldn't be anything. You know, we wouldn't be able to do anything. We wouldn't have the freedom that we have. So I want to say thank you. Happy Memorial Day. And I salute you. God bless you. So we're going to head on to the store, y'all. And I'm going to get some, like I say, a red cap, a yellow cap, Alabama moonshine. So I'll see y'all when I get over to, man, I've got a wasp outside my truck. And I think it wants to fight. It's slamming its head in my window over there. He wants some. But I'm going to leave him alone, though. He looks mean. All right, we'll see y'all over there, man. Y'all going to follow me? Or you going to get in the truck with me? I got a lot of stuff in the truck. But I can get you in here. I got a back there. We can load the back up. Hey, let's just all get in. Come on, get in. We're going to go over to Walker County's over there and just jump out on him. Come on, what you waiting on? Let's go. Come on. People's Champ Bank right there. People's Champ Bank of America. Oh, here we go, y'all. See you at the pig. There it is, and there's a red cap. And a yellow cap. Got a green cap, got a blue cap. It is, yeah. What's up, Walker County?
What's up?
Now we're cruising, man.
Cruising.
Where we going?
Well, y'all gotta go to Piggy Wiggy.
Piggy Wiggy again.
Yep, I forgot to get some stuff.
I just showed them me going to the Piggy Wiggy and picking up the Alabama moonshine.
Well, I forgot to pick up certain stuff. Dag burn.
I got the red cap for Walker County.
That's right. Gotta have that sugar boy. Make me go.
Yellow caps for me. Because I want to go.
Zing, 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 bang, bang, bang.
Zing, 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 bing, bing.
Yeah.
I'm going to be just zing.
You come to me, you get shrimp fried rice at that man.
Shrimp fried rice. Well, we're going to get some shrimp.
Some shrimp fried rice at that man.
50 minutes.
Cost you $35.
Man, it's a beautiful day.
It is, man. It ain't too hot. It ain't too cool. Got a good breeze.
I got a little clip of the meat, the starting meat, because there's more meat going on.
Oh, y'all. Yeah.
There's more meat going on.
I got her smoking, baby.
Got her smoking. So, y'all kick back and relax, and you know, we'll see y'all in a minute, because, I mean, we might show them the pig again. I don't know, man. They, what's so excited about the pig?
Stuff there to eat.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I did get a big old can of boiled peanuts for us to snack on.
I thought we could put them on that indirect heat. I just looked it up.
Did you?
Yeah. As long as we ain't cooking them over open flame, we're good.
Open flame?
Yep.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking, but, you know, it's your grill, so I...
No, we're going to throw them on there as soon as we get back.
We're going to throw them on there as soon as we get back, baby. We're going to have some boiled peanuts, what I'm talking about.
It's going to be like that commercial. We go back to Jack's. Except we're going back to Walker County's house.
Yeah. To snack.
That's right.
I'm going to holler, too. Cooked the bacon on the grill, and he's putting it on top of the burgers, the cheese on top of the burgers. Did that just even make any sense what I said?
Yeah.
So we melt the cheese down on them burgers, and then it'll be good to go.
Every bit of this meat's been smoked.
What's up, YouTube family? It's your boy, Flo Dizzle.
And Walker County.
We're about to wrap things up, man. We just wanted to come and talk for a few minutes and just talk about Memorial Day, you know, and why we're celebrating Memorial Day. You know, a lot of people think it's just a long weekend.
But it ain't no daggum long weekend. We just got pansies in the wrong office. Way I feel sorry.
Calm down, Walker County. I was trying to say the same thing, but not so, you know, in your face.
Well, sometimes some people just need to hear the point.
Yeah, they do. I get you. But, you know, I just wanted to thank, you know, our veterans, you know, those that are still with us.
Yep.
Still serving. And even if you're not serving, you know, you may be retired military. Thank you so much, you know, for your sacrifice and the things that you did to make us free and safe in this country. And what you did, and because of you, we can get out here. There you go, Bubba. We can get out here and grill and have a good time and you know, and be safe, and it's because of you and what you did and your family did.
Yep.
And and I've said it before, you guys are my heroes, you know,
always will be.
Yeah, living heroes and passed on heroes, you know, my heroes, and I mean that. So I just wanted to say thank you very much, and God bless you, and that I love you. What you got, Walker County?
Man, you know, pretty much same thing, man. Salute all the vets.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, only reason I'm able to love my wife and take care of my little girls, because y'all sacrificed, the ultimate sacrifice, you know, the ones that have died in combat, and the ones that have, that are at home but are still going through combat.
Wounded or whatever, you know.
You know, so, you know, don't listen to what everybody else says. You still got people out here behind you.
That's right. We took a vet some food earlier, man. You know, Walker County fixed him up a plate, and we took it over. It's nothing to pat our back on or nothing like that, man. It's just because he don't have, from what I know, he don't have a lot of people.
He don't, man. He don't have hardly no family. He don't have a car.
Yeah.
You know, dude, I take him to the doctor. I take him to the food bank, to the store. But
yeah,
I don't do that just to say, you know, look what I'm doing.
No, and this is what I was getting at,
you know,
Walker County, is if you know somebody like that, you know somebody that's a veteran that don't have, you know, anybody to help, or, you know what I mean, don't have a vehicle to get around or something, lend a helping hand, you know. Go by and say hello to them, or stop by and see if they need anything, something to eat, or just, a lot of times they just need somebody to hang out and talk with for a little bit.
That's right. That's what I do. I mean, I go over his house, and sometimes just sit in his camper with him and just sit there and talk, because he just needs somebody to talk to.
That's it.
You know? It ain't all about, you know, making a show about things.
Right.
It's just helping folks.
Helping folks, man. Love always wins, right? Well, I appreciate you guys. Thanks for watching the video. We're going to get on out of here, because you ain't no telling what we're going to do the rest of the day. You never know what's going to happen, but we're going to end it right here. And what you got, man?
Thank you, all vets and you two family. Remember, live long, stay naked. Yeet, yeet.
I try, man.
It's hard, man.
I try to be serious.
Is it my face? Is that what makes
it? No, it ain't your face. Mm-hmm. I think it's kind of your, I don't know. It's just you saying, live long and stay naked.
Well, I mean.
Love always wins, y'all. Holler at you, boy.